people, they are all famous in Indonesia. Just try to guess what's their profession and what feelings they give to you, okay? This guy is called Baim Wong. What do you think he is?
It's hard to guess, I'm so really bad at these things, but I would say, okay, he doesn't look as strong as I thought, so he's maybe a singer.
Okay, and what feelings do you get from him, like from, like, try to guess his something about his personality.
He looks like a happy person, but just because he's smiling, but yeah, I don't feel much. It's just, yeah, it seems like a normal person, you know, someone you could know.
Next one.
Raffi Ahmad.
He's Raffi Ahmad. His face in this picture looks like trying to seduce someone, but boxing. Boxing. No? That's her opinion.
I don't know, yeah, could be. He plays some sport, but I don't know which one.
Okay. I don't really know.
Because he looks
this one.
You know, he looks like he's challenging me, so I thought boxing, but I'm not really sure about it.
Is he a playboy, maybe?
A playboy?
Okay. Do you want to give you want to continue with the next one?
Okay. I'm so bad. This game.
Hostia.
Whoa.
This one is hard. No, guapo.
This one does boxing.
Iko Wise.
Okay, the name is Iko Wise. No, it's not the more handsome Indonesian that I've seen.
Well, he looks handsome. Why not? He looks serious, right? Yeah, he looks serious and smart.
Look at his hair.
Yeah, but he looks really smart. I don't know. He has a smart looking face.
What do you think is her profession?
His profession. And I also would say he's in some martial arts or something like that. Really?
Wait.
No. Is he in martial arts?
No, I don't know. I will.
Okay, now.
He looks really smart.
Tell us the story of these people.
No!
If you seen them only from the picture, if you need to choose someone to marry with, which one?
From which one of these three?
I would
you
marry
choose?
This one,
with
the
Iko
happy
Wise.
Guy. Yes.
Iko Wise, ada bule emo sama Iko Wise.
Vale, y que quiénes son? Tell us something about them.
Okay, I will.
Oh, by the way, we are in the street now, here, sitting on the floor, and there's like plenty of people drinking something. We are at a very nice town in the north of Spain. The first one, Baim Wong, he's an Indonesian actor, YouTuber, entrepreneur, and philanthropist. So he does videos where he makes people happy. Like, for example, he reads about a family where, you know, they have like five sons,
and
then
with cancer, yes.
Or with cancer, for example, we saw a video, and like he suddenly appears there and gives money to help.
That's nice.
Super nice.
Maybe you saw the happy face from this. You know, it's like that kind of person who likes to help and is happy from this. So you see, it's a
well, it was close, but not enough.
Personal. Yeah, take the phone.
Sorry, I have to take the phone. Hola, Iker. ¿Dónde estás? ¿Y dónde está eso? Vale, estamos en el Puerto Viejo, en las casitas. ¿Cuánto tardas? Vale, perfecto. Pues, vale, bien. Hasta ahora. Chao, agur. Llama. 10 minutos.
Perfecto. Second one. Este era el de la casa.
rich Argentinian. Okay.
Find me the other one. The last one.
He's very famous.
Yeah.
The funny. I mean, you know, when you don't know them, it's hard to guess, but it's also like, oh, okay, thanks for the information, but. O sea, esos vídeos hacen mucha gracia allí, porque es como si te ponen un vídeo de Borneo, Borne, que un indonesio adivina y es como...
Little bit longer.
Vale, ¿sabes? O sea, imagínate la pantoja o claro. Alguien y alguien lo lee y dice, ah, yo creo que es una, yo qué sé.
Ok,
the next one is Iko Uwais, Indonesian actor, stuntman. Ah, stuntman, so... fight choreographer and martial artist. He appears in different, in a Hollywood movie. And bueno, sale como estos actores están, ¿sabes? Como
sí, like secondary. Well, like
no,
instead of the protagonist. Nasi goreng, rendang, mie goreng.